And they're off, and beginning well on the inside is Lord Kalari with Golden Jaguar. Beam Me Up is on the inside, being followed next along Lee Dancer, and Feared is last of the five runners. They go past the half-mile marker now, and it's Lord Kalari on top, Golden Jaguar second. And third between runners now is Lee Dancer, and Beam Me Up is sticking to the inside. And the other one, Feared, is about four or five lengths away doing all the chasing. Around the home turn they swing now, and it's Lord Kalari leading the way home with Beam Me Up, who's into the clear and after the leader. They were followed third there by Golden Jaguar, battling now. And also back with it in turn came Lee Dancer and also Feared. It's Lord Kalari now tackled and reeled in by Beam Me Up. And Beam Me Up strides to the lead and starts to pull away, getting close to home. And Beam Me Up goes on for a solid victory. Second over the line, Lord Kalari. Third, Golden Jaguar. Then Feared. And Lee Dancer last. So Beam Me Up takes out the first of the barrier practices and did it in pretty comfortable fashion.